Monday at 5. It's shocking video no one knew about until the defenders exposed it.
In the car!
Police never revealed that an officer was caught on tape punching a handcuffed teen with mental issues.
Is he handcuffed or anything?
Yeah, he's handcuffed. The boy's handcuffed.
Oh, they shouldn't be doing that.
Why wasn't the officer charged? Residents want answers.
I think they ought to go to jail too, but they're not going to.
And the family wants justice. The exclusive Defenders investigation continues. Monday on Local 4 News at 5.